This video explains the CMBS collision mitigation brake system. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves. This video covers the following topics. Let's take a look at the basic features of the CMBS collision mitigation brake system. The CMBS collision mitigation brake system avoids or mitigates collisions by predicting them and assisting in braking operations. The main system configuration consists of a camera and a millimeter wave radar. The other components of the system are shown here. When the CMBS is activated, an alarm will sound and a warning display will appear. As the car continues its approach, light braking and light retraction of the seatbelt will be applied. If the risk of a collision increases, the system will brake harder and retract the seatbelt more. The operating conditions of the CMBS vary depending on the vehicle model. Please refer to the owner's manual for details. Let's take a look at how it works. First is the warning. If there is a risk of collision at a speed of 5 km per hour or higher, a warning alarm will sound. At the same time, a warning light will appear on the display. As the car continues its approach, a light brake will be applied and there will be a light retraction of the seat belt. If the risk of a collision increases, the system will brake harder and retract the seatbelt more. Now, let's see what this looks like from the outside. The CMBS operates in this way to assist in collision avoidance and damage mitigation.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Goodbye.